Krishna Maharaj, you were saying about excuses that different people come up with why they can't do their 16 rounds, and I was just wondering if there are any valid excuses for not doing 16 rounds.
No. When you're in a coma, it gets a little difficult.
Yeah.
You know, like that. If you're physically really, if you really can't move your tongue, then maybe. But even disease is not a good excuse. One should still try chanting 16 minutes. But if, you know, you can't say, oh, I got a sniffle, sorry, I can't chant today. No.
So apart from diseases and comas, is it just their insincerity? Is that the reason why people don't do the 16 rounds? Is it just their conditioning? Or?
Yeah, insincerity, some illusion. Yeah. Forgetting the importance. Just forgetting the importance. Forgetting how much we depend on. Thinking that happiness is somewhere else than the Krishna. That's it. Yeah. Some doubt sets in, chanting, still not happy. You know, maybe there is something else after all. And there you go. It looks good. Oh yeah, I run. Illusion. Mind.